Good evening. Let's do this again. Good evening, folks. Here I am again. It's Alistair. Ready to play a little bit of Spelunky. I might go a little bit faster today. We'll see. I've full disclosure, and it might sound like I'm just saying it, but oops. Let's try that again. I was supposed to land next to it, not drop down off of it. So, yeah, I've got a little bit of a headache, but I'm hoping, you know, a little bit of fun will just ease my stress. I was back in the office today. This is during the whole COVID-19 thing. Oh wow, that's the easiest key and chest combo find I've ever had. I was very lucky. I don't think I've ever seen one that simple. Pug can stay. Danger legs. Currently going for a pretty good no gold here, so I might see how far I can get with that. Didn't mean for this to be a no gold run, but you know, managed 3 levels already without touching a single ingot. Let's see how it goes. Ooh, it's close. And safe. Blood set off the bomb box there. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, one of them would get me. Okay, let's go. Still no gold. That level took a little longer than the others, pushing my time up. Over a minute for the mines, but you know, it's okay. And of course we get a dark level. And there goes my torch. Super. Oh, there goes the no gold. Okay. Let's just see how this goes then. Whoops! That was quite a drop. Quite lucky in a way. Straight to the exit. That could have gone any number of wrong ways. And live to... Ooh! Hello, where are you? Where is it? Where is it? Ooh, it's near here. Oh, let's go. Nice. Glad I found that. Treat myself with a marshmallow. Yeah.
Can we try it again?
Yeah. Excuse me one moment.
What happened?
So, what's happening here is my wife was working in a kids program job during this whole pandemic thing. There's not really much they can do, so one of the things they're doing is they're recording themselves reading stories for the kids, and so that's what's going on right now in one of the bedrooms. They're filming with the iPad, they're filming themselves reading a story called Owl Babies, which is a nice book. Oh dear, that was my last one. I'm gonna have to do something spectacular now, I think. This looks fairly safe. actually, you know what, I can use this. Get down there, you piece of garbage. Another one there as well. Whoop! That was a bit too close. Alright, so yeah, they're reading owl babies. And they're doing it lovely. Okay, safe this way, that's good. And now I've got some bombs again. That's good. And they're sticky. So yeah, they're oh, first shot. So they're eating owl babies in there, and if they make a mistake, they need me to go and help reset the iPad because they're all stuck in their positions. Die, die, die. Right, I've got the climbing gloves already, so I don't need to climb in through there. I could watch them mess around. I mean, two of them just died really, really quickly. But I almost. That guy's still in there as well. But. You know what, I've got the anchor already, I don't need to bother him. Let's just go this way. Get rid of this bat while I'm at it. Oh, let's go. Bit of a slow one. But I made it alive. So that's the main thing. Good, that's good. Have another marshmallow. I do like marshmallows. Which one am I going? Inevitably make it out exactly at the moment when I go over there. Yep. Well, there will be no hell run for me, and it's probably going to be tricky to manage the next bit as well because, you know, whoops, get rid of these, take two hits on three hits, my goodness. Ah, wow. That was a snake. That was ridiculous, that's what that was. Let's try this again. That was obviously going to be a dead end. I don't know why I thought that was a good idea. So if you've familiar with Spelunky, you may, especially for streams, you may well be familiar with Israel Blago. He's very entertaining. He's one of the reasons that I thought, you know what, I'll give this a try. I'll see if I can stream this a little bit, because now I should just clarify, I'm not challenging him in any way. I'm not to the level that he's at. You know, he's a professional, and I waste bombs on big spiders, and that's just one of the differences. No, he's very entertaining. I recommend you check him out, Israel Blag. I thought I'd give it a bit of a go. You can see even my self-made character isn't quite take the extra health. Seems I lost a piece there somewhere. I think. Yeah, I had them. I don't remember where, but I've got my Ujat eye now, so we're good. Straight through. Back to the jungle again. Let's see if I'm... Do I want to go through the haunted house more? To the point, do I want to survive these killer bees? Obviously the answer to the second question is yes, I would like to survive the bees. That's one way of doing it. That's my last one. Where did that Where would Jelly go? Bombs. I mean, you know, ropes are good, but where did that royal jelly go? There it is. At least I've got a few more lives to show for it now. Get him. Right. I suppose I could get that free shot. No, I couldn't get that free shot. I can't even get into the black market that's around here. Ideally, there'd be a an orange frog near here, with which I could gain entry. It doesn't look like I'm seeing any orange frogs. I'm not really seeing any. Oh, look, there's more bombs, that's good. Can't really afford them, I don't think. I'm gonna just trash this guy. Slowly but surely. He's getting trashed. I might just have to, I'm seeing three bomb boxes. I might just have to rip them off. And this guy's taking his time getting killed, isn't he? Oh, that'll do it. Right. Yeah, it's gotta be. You've been down, pom-pom. Right. Right, now it's in here somewhere. Well, that's. Oh, I didn't need to use that. Oh well. I've still got three ropes, but now I've got 34 bombs. From 0 to 34 in about 5 seconds. I shouldn't have come here. He's probably right. Another couple. Whoa! It still surprised me how far they can get just by doing that. Where's your other one? Is he away? Do not trust these setups. It's definitely a setup. Oh, he's in there somewhere. They're killing each other. That's great. There's three of them in there. That didn't take long at all. Alright, so there's three in there. There's one there. So that should be all. Oh, there's five up this stuff, doesn't there? So there's one, two, three. There's the one in the web. That's the five. Okay, good. Oh dear. Sorry, Pooch. One of them should get him. One of them got him. Anchor's there. There's a compass down there. I kind of want that. That'll do it. That'll do it, pig. Before I can die. There's another one there. I don't want to release him from his burdens of. Sweet as. No, I want that, and I want that. And I know there's a teleporter there, but I'll be honest, I'm no good with the teleporter. Let's just go. Okay, pretty successful. Lots of bombs, ank, jetpack, shotgun. Let's see how far I can get with this then. You know what, let's not take any risks. It's not a pretty setup. Okay, that blue frog, good, he's dead. Orange frog going above me. Safe. It shouldn't have been. Well, I made it. Don't need to kill all the shopkeepers. Oh good, more bees. That'll help. I mean, that's just the most unhelpful thing. I do not want bees, no sir. I really want to go through that way, because the exit's right down below anyway. Let's do it this way. Okay, let's go. Oh my goodness, they're everywhere. Go and do this here. Actually, that'll allow me access to the major. Oops. Oh! Actually, forgot he was a potential issue. Okay, there we go. Oh, that was quick. Okay. Let's see how much more I can get from... Oh, I should be harvesting the blood then. But I don't need to overdo it. Might as well take one more bee with me. There we go. That'll do. Alright, let's go. Honestly, I didn't expect to get a Capella. Certainly not this soon. Take our time a little bit. Oops, that was not supposed to happen. That was supposed to happen. Good. Whoa! I haven't seen a bomb in a chest in a very long time as well. Okay. Oh, he's, yeah, gonna be the death of me. That'll do it. Whoops! Thought they were all dead. Got lucky there. Did you finish? Did you all finish?
Yeah, finished. Only
got
2 seconds.
Oops. Yeah, he's dead. And
kind of funny when you just change characters suddenly.
Yeah, I know. Oops. I'm trying to stay safe from the shopkeeper.
Did the dog get punched or something?
Yeah, probably. Yeah, I don't have a shotgun there. I'm also recording this, so... Oh. So, you know, you are being heard.
Oh.
I also have a Capella, so it's not all bad.
Come on, dude.
That's more like, come on then. Oh, look, there's a Maui head. I'm going to give him the pleasure. Yes. Yeah, I'm going to give him the pleasure.
Why, would he stop fighting you?
No. It's funny that I haven't changed the hurt face, so it keeps reverting as well. See, I need to get the Ankh anyway. I can't take anything with him, so I'll give the shopkeeper the pleasure once. I should have checked if there was a shop as well. But
what is that thing anyway, the hat thing again?
The Hedgert. It... Goodness me. Dangerous. Dangerous ice caves. Ooh, another Caliota. Nice.
Explode it.
She's already very... No, I'm not going to do that. She's very pleased with me right now. Oh, I just landed that on the shopkeeper. Oops, I should be harvesting the blood as well.
Yeah, harvest blood. Can I bring doggy?
Oh, wait. Before I bring doggy, if I whip doggy, I can get his blood first.
Yeah,
I'm going to bring two.
Take his blood.
And then three.
Whip him first, get some blood from him.
That doesn't work, it only works with the live dog. You hear that? Debra, do you hear that?
No.
You asked to brush your teeth.
Well, no, I know.
No, Debra, come on, I'm recording anyway. I can't do my normal thing when you're standing there. It's more like I'm talking with you rather than anything else. I shouldn't really have tried that like that. That's going to make a big explosion. Debra? See?
I mean, you could
have
bring the sewing thing.
What?
There, in the front.
Grey.
Yes, love.
Okay, let's have a look. Whoops! Not at all what I was trying to do. But it solved the problem. In a manner of speaking. Okay, let's go to the temple. Another marshmallow. Where are you, Anubis? Ooh, shopkeeper's up. Let's not go that way. Although I could use a shotgun in a place like this. Being careful, edging forwards, because there's things like crush traps. That's one way of doing that. Uh-oh. Okay, it's somewhere. I'll find it in a minute. Right, he's dead. There was a shopkeeper up above somewhere, and he will get me if I'm not careful. So let's just go. Got the scepter. On my way to the City of Gold. Not one to shy away from. You know what? Kapow. Let's do this the safe way. Where are you, City of Gold? You know what? I kind of want that. It'll cost me 2 bombs to get to it. Ooh, I don't really want to be standing there. Just some more ropes. Okay. I say that kind of dismissively, but I mean, they may well be my saving element. I may well need those sweet, sweet ropes. There we go. Let's just go. Again, I could use a shotgun here, but I think I'm okay. Finally made it. There's so much going on right there. They're triggered. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that. And let's do this way. Quick and easy. Oops. Misjudged that slightly, but. Hey, I've got 13 health, and I could go and harvest some from a mummy. Should I harvest a mummy's cloak? Yeah, you know what, might as well. Get rid of that one. That'll give me plenty of... Whoa, what was that? Oh no. Okay, now I definitely need that. I can't believe that happened. I'm very lucky. A lot of flies there to... They're all going downwards as well. Mummy's got something. Okay. A few more. I've got time. I'm not in a major hurry. I mean, I'm on schedule for personal best here, but... Get rid of him that way. Whoops, that was bad. Oh, that was okay. Okay, I made it. Oops, blood. Alright. I mean, I harvested enough of the mummy's sick to be able to get away with that. First things first. Portman goes. Second, of course. This is helpful, bombs, more helpful. Ropes, always good. Let's go, more ropes. I don't really need the treasures. Web gun. Yeah, no thanks. That's it. Okay, let's go. Okay, our doors won't let me there. Yeah. Yeah, okay, so. In a minute. Okay. Oops. Come on. Come on, you big old mech. Come on. Okay. I'm on my way to hell. Okay, let's see if I can do this. Whoa! I did not see that coming. Whoa! Okay, he can die. And that can go. Perfect. Right, I'm gonna take this route. I do not trust that tower. Something just does not make me think that's going to be okay. I don't trust dogs here either. Shame, really, I like dogs. Another problem solved. I know it's not a super fast time for hell, but it's still a personal best for me, so, you know, it's got to count for something. Let's just clear the way as much as I can. Okay, safe. Where am I going? Down there. Okay, we're good. This run went quite well. I mean, that's kind of obvious through the fact that, you know, while I'm here, aren't I? If that is a succubus, it is not. Let's kill them. Let's get rid of me, you stupid again. Yee. That was not what I wanted to do. Oh, that was the succubus. Okay, this way. I know the exit's not that way. Of course I know that. Okay, that'll do it. Unbelievably. Shoppy survived that. Oh! Didn't survive that though. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, this is good. I've got the amulet, so I'm pretty safe. But again, I'm going to play as safe as I can, because last time I was here, it was a... it was a bat that knocked me onto some spikes. And that was it. That was the end of the run for me. So this time... Whoop! Yeah, I like that. Keep going down, pom-pom. So this time, taking away the spikes. Oh! Missed him. That's okay. Oops. Aye! That's what I've done this time. Yep. Alright, let's just do it this way. And that is a time of 20 minutes and 14 seconds. This is good. I haven't completed health for a while, so I'm quite pleased that I've managed to do this. I made it. Can't skip the time. That was a pretty good health run. I don't think I did anything too outrageous. 214.802. So that'll do for tonight. Thank you very much for watching. Until next time, keep spelunking.